Welcome back, everybody that is watching. I am doing another Birchbox unboxing, except this month I did a little bit differently. I opened the box early and tried out the products before, and so that way I can give you a little bit better of a review of how I think the products worked and how to use them and things like that. I am reviewing this a little late because I just received this. There was an issue with the carrier, I guess. So this is the January Birchbox. It's very colorful. So it looks like that. And then you've got your card inside. This guy with your list of items. This one is saying find your happy. It's about carving out some me time after all the holidays. And feel like your greatest self. So that's that. I'm going to start off with my sample item, my sample choice that I chose. out of the three, I picked this Verb hydrating mask. Because I like hair items more so than I like makeup things or items to apply, like brushes and things like that. I'm not a big fan of those types of things. So I got this hair mask instead. I actually wasn't going to get this because I thought it was a face mask and I already have a lot of face masks. But then I found out it was a hair mask. So I got this. I tried it yesterday and it does smell really good, I will say that. It, my cat is wanting to come over and say hi. It smells like a really nice salon when you go and get your hair done. It's very rich and creamy. It's not runny at all. And it disperses and goes through your hair very nice, very evenly. It coats your hair nicely. I did from like the middle down. You leave it in 5 to 7 minutes and then you rinse out after you've done your shampoo. I guess this is supposed to replace your conditioner when you use it. You're only supposed to use once a week, or I guess you can use as needed. The full size of this is $16. So this, I didn't need to use much, and I have a lot of hair. It's 19 grams. So, I mean, I'll get a couple of uses out of this, because I'm only doing from the mid-length down. If you were to do your whole head, I'm sure you wouldn't get as many uses out of it, but there's that guy. The next item is this guy, which I'm sure a lot of people have heard about. This is the Real Chemistry 3-Minute Peel. So it's not a face mask like I guess a lot of people thought it was. It's a peel that sheds the top layer of your skin. It's by Real Chemistry. This is a tiny sample and there's not much in it. I had to squeeze really hard to get anything out. But I'm guessing there's going to be enough for at least one other use, which is nice. It recommends to use it in the shower because your face will be damp and it wants it damp. It doesn't need to be wet. But then it's easier to rewash your face after. So you get your face wet and then you kind of dry it off. It recommends putting a towel nearby and then you kind of like dab it. And then you take this guy and you put a little on your finger and then you're supposed to kind of like smear it around the areas. And then you wait a little while and then you apply light pressure like that. And you kind of just massage it in circular motions all over and then you'll start feeling the gel kind of activating with your skin and it starts forming solids, which is your skin kind of coming off with the product. You do it for like 3 or 4 minutes, however long it takes, until you don't feel any more of the gel on your skin. It should be pretty smooth and not feel like there's any product on there. At that point, you rewash your face, and then it says you're supposed to mask after, so you get out of the shower and put your face mask on, and then go on with your day or night. So I did that, and the next morning my skin felt really smooth. Obviously I have a couple of like blemishy type things, but it was really, it still is actually pretty dang smooth. So I really like this product. A full size of that guy is $48, but it is a larger tube than that, obviously. The next product is by Birchbox's Arrow. This is their Energizing Universal Skin Tint. And this one is, they say it's like a facial serum. You're supposed to use it all over the face. I just used it yesterday just under my eyes because, as you can see, I have really bad bags. And it is skin colored. And it's fairly runny, but it did dab on nice and it did cover, actually. And lasted all day until I got home and took a shower last night. And the full size of this guy is $22. And, Poncho. And, let's see, it says it's for every skin type, so oily, normal, dry, sheer tinted. I didn't notice any sheen or shine or anything like that. It was pretty matte to me. It's super lightweight, but it says it's got caffeine and ginseng in it to plump skin and green tea to calm. It was kind of cooling to put on. But I think it did cover fairly well, and it did last all day, you know, unless you're sitting there rubbing your eyes and things like that. But, there's that guy. And then, the last two products, I only got 5 products this month. Sometimes you get 1 or 2 extra, depending. But I got 5 this month, which is a standard. The last two products are makeup products, and this is one of them. This is the Smashbox Stay All Day. No, always on liquid lipstick. This is in driver's seat, which on their app made it look like I was getting a different color than driver's seat, which I was excited about, and then I got driver's seat. I'm not too excited. I put a little bit of this on the other day, and the color is nice. I mean, that's the color. It's a nice color. But when I put it on, I've never had this problem before. I put it on, and then I closed my mouth, and then I smiled, and I had it all over my teeth. I've never had that problem before. It's not like I put it on the inside. I just put it on the outside and went like that, smiled, and then it was all over. And it was, like, chunky on my teeth, and when I tried to wipe it off with the paper towel or something, it just smeared color all over the front of my teeth, and I had to like scrub to get it off. It looks really nice on my lips, but because it got my teeth so badly, I don't know if I'm actually gonna be wearing this. I might try like on top of something or something over it instead of just by itself, but it was pretty bad. And it like when you smiled, it like was gliding, like moving over the wet layer of my teeth. It was really, I've never had that issue before. But again, there's the color. It's a really pretty color. It's still drying, but this is one of their matte ones. So I'll see if I can figure out, because I like wearing lipsticks and things like that. Last product is this Freematic eyeshadow. Sorry. If you guys ever wonder, I film with all of my animals around, all of my boys. I've got a little Boston Terrier. I've got a bigger American Bulldog. I've got the biggest Pitbull Shar Pei and the cat. And they always come with me when I record and get on the bed, which is where I'm recording. And that's why the camera always moves, or you see me reaching around because they like to fight. And if you see me ever grabbing the camera to stabilize, that is why. Because of my boys and the cat. Anyway, I've got this eyeshadow. It's one of the magnetic ones. I don't have anything to put this in, so I'm probably just going to leave it in this container. But I used this eyeshadow yesterday. And it's got, I don't know if you can really see any of the sparkle. Oh my gosh, it's so sparkly. I really like it. It's a tasteful sparkle. It's not like glitter on your lids or anything. But it's a really nice, like, it's so nice. I might, if I could just buy, yes, I just use my fingers because I don't own brushes or anything like that. But if you can kind of see the sparkle, like, it's not a bad sparkle. It's really nice. And the tone, you can see. I don't know, it's really nice. I really like it. It stayed all day, and I work at a veterinary clinic, but it stayed all day. I had the sparkle, and the sparkle kind of moves around. So I really liked it. It is, I guess it's part of a palette, and they just send you one of the colors. So the full size, I guess for the single, it says eyeshadow single in Veronica, which is what color this is $10. Oh, and also says get 30% off the palette until 3/31/18, which is the Freematic eyeshadow quad. So I'm assuming the $10 is just for this. I don't know. Maybe it's for the whole, I don't know how expensive eyeshadows are and if that sounds right or not, but it's $10. That could either be for the single or for the quad. I don't know. But that was my Birchbox. I got the hair mask. I got the facial peel. I got the energizing skin tint. And then I got the Smashbox driver's seat, and then I got this guy, Dolce, in the eyeshadow. So that was my Birchbox for January. I know it's kind of at the end of the month, but there we go. Awesome. All right. Thank you guys for logging in and watching. I will see you next month.